Hey guys, today's playing a game of Phoenix Point. This is a tactic strategy game developed actually by the same creator of XCOM. So I'm expecting this to be kind of like XCOM in terms of gameplay. So yeah, let's check this game out. Standard, let me just shut up, okay. Let's start out. I actually wonder how it compares to UFO 2. Actually, UFO 2 was okay, but it wasn't the best XCOM-like game at all. Especially compared to XCOM 2.
Our refugees are coming from the coast. 400 yesterday.
Or even Xenonauts. Xenonauts is actually pretty playable.
If there's anyone that can respond.
8, 3, 7.
We listened to the number stations every day. I took turns with Jacob, waiting for our signal.
Okay. So...
this is the rendezvous point. The Scarab is waiting for us right over there.
Starts off with the tactics type of gameplay. Okay. Not so I was expecting, like, XCOM is kind of like, you have a base management type of thing where you're in a global view and you manage your base and your units and everything. And then it has this kind of battle view, this combat, tactical back combat view. But this one just starts out with the combat view, I guess. But maybe that's just because it's a tutorial thing. All right. On the destination, okay. There. Maybe that's just because this is a tutorial thing. Okay.
Let's go. There.
Okay. Fire. Oh, gives it to a first person move. Okay. Cool. He be dead. Intern, okay. Okay, free him. Oh, cool, I can target different parts of his body. Kind of like Fallout. That's cool.
This must be the Scarab. It's seen better days, but it will have to do. Jump inside.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Action points, yep.
Moving to coordinates.
He's gone.
Ready to fire. One less to worry about.
Pandorans, is that what they're called?
Heading up. Let's do this.
All right. To the Scarab.
After several hours traveling, the howling noises stopped, and then so did the Scarab. I did a quick survey around our position while Jacob talked to the AI. There was an abandoned government reclamation station nearby. These places are usually good for scavenging supplies and equipment, but they often attracted desperate gangs. The AI gave us the reason for our stop. An emergency rescue signal from another Phoenix operative. We had a location too, right in the middle of that station. The Scarab made it clear that we should attempt a rescue before continuing with our journey. Despite no sign of the mutants, our comrade was clearly under threat. The Scarab's missile launcher would prove very useful. We've got visual on the building. The Phoenix operative should be close by. There are hostiles up ahead, so stay vigilant. Moving in quick. Target located.
So yeah, so far this game plays less like an XCOM game, more like a standard tactical game. Like similar to Mutant, was it Year Zero, and Gears Tactics, like those kind of tactical
Rolling
games. So pretty different then. There's no management part of it, at least not yet. We'll see. Let's end.
I can see them.
Finger on the
trigger. You can't do that again.
Oh, the Scarab can move too. Great. Not for action points. Let's recruit him.
Rolling out.
Moving to coordinates.
Moving in quick.
Stop running away. Yeah, yes, that's an Overwatch. So yeah, this plays more like a modern tactics game, similar to Mutant Year Zero and Gears Tactics.
Let's do this.
Overwatches, that's kind of a recent tactics, like kind of it's kind of a mechanic of a recent tactical game. Recruit him now, right? No weapon. Can I give him a weapon? Can I give him that weapon? Or what?
I'm prepared. I'm on the move.
I can sense that.
on.
Let's get moving.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Oh, it's reinforcements. Okay.
Making haste.
Let's do this.
I see, that's where they are.
Sprinting to position.
See them.
Moving now.
They can't stop me.
Heading out.
Nope, I don't think I can fire on that. Good. Yep.
I see a plan.
Coming. Fail the mission, don't give up. You should restart what? I fail the mission if any of my soldiers die? I didn't know that. I didn't know I failed the mission if any of my soldiers die. Huh. I thought it was just if all my soldiers die. Well, then I gotta be more careful now.
After several hours.
Okay. Let's try this again. Gotta be more careful with my guys now.
Moving in quick. Sprinting to position. Let's do this. Target in sight. Moving to position. Receiving loud and clear.
Not dead yet. No, dead. No. Vehicle to kill some guys.
Ready to rumble.
Taking position.
Shit.
Thank you.
talks over everything. Yep. Out of ammo. Vehicles don't have a reload action. Your vehicles will be reloaded after the mission. Uh oh. Shit. Didn't know that. So you can't just rely on the vehicle then. You can't just rely on the vehicle. That means I can't reload my vehicle weapon. Sucks. Damn it, this is from my scarab tank. Or my vehicle. What? I lose the mission if I lose my scarab too? It's not just my. Oh, okay. It's if I lose anything. Not even just losing my guys. If I lose my vehicle, I. Okay, I didn't know that. So this time I gotta protect my vehicle.
After
too.
Several.
Oh man, I didn't know that. So if I lose anything, the game's over.
Enemy contact. I'm on the move.
Oh, that was a nice moan. Nice little moan there from the pain. Like that. Nice little moan. Alright. Okay, I gotta be careful with the scarab now, too. I can do this all day. That's Captain America's line. I'll flush him out with this. Dead.
Sprinting.
I can make a difference. Let's go.
How do I give someone my weapon? I don't know how to give him my weapon.
I'm here.
Yeah, they can exchange weapons. Okay, that's what I'm talking about, yeah. None of- oh, they need action points to do that. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, I'll give you this.
Here I am. Let's do this. I'm on the move. Be right there.
My turn. Going in.
Oh, you're gonna get it now. Oh shit, he's in the way.
Heading out. Target missed.
Shit. Missed the target. Oh man.
Here I come.
It's a med kit. Oh, that's a med kit? I thought that was a weapon. Okay, I see. So he's basically a healer then. That's not a weapon. Let's see. Can damage both of them, maybe.
Receiving loud and clear.
You're gonna get it.
Take
shit. I need a heal. Enter vehicle. No, it's fine. Okay, he needs a heal. He has so much armor.
I've got me my sights. That's how you do it.
You guys are getting it. Out of ammo, shit. Alright.
Receiving loud and clear.
Can I unload? There's a vehicle there. Oh, no, I can't fire. Shit.
Moving to position. Acquiring target. Shot went wide. Moving now.
I can make a difference.
Oh, I don't have a med cat. It was a one-time use thing. Damn it. Shit jump. Huh. Did not know that.
Receiving loud and clear.
No, no more action points.
Acquired. Heading out.
Shit. Maybe I can just give it to him.
I'm here. I'm repositioning.
What's our plan?
Okay, I'll use it. There we go.
I missed.
Arg. You're useless.
I'm here.
Thank you. Good. Good, good, good hit.
Operative on the move.
Omar, is it? Glad you found some gear, because you're gonna need it. Now you're part of my squad.
Oh, man. Okay.
After the battle, tread lightly. There are hostiles up ahead. Let's get rid of them and clean up this mess.
Where are they? Okay, let's see.
Watch out, I'm moving in. Tango spotted.
What the heck is this? A poison worm? Oh, we're dealing with poison worms now, I guess.
Enemy contact.
Let's see. Okay. Oh, he has a chainsaw? Nice.
No visual, but I can hear commotion coming from the hangar. We must investigate.
A nice sniper. Pandoran activity. Damn it. Poisoned.
We've got a poison worm situation. Somebody get a med kit.
Heading out.
How to use this? Med kit, right? How do I use a med kit on myself?
I'm going in.
Yeah, so I believe, what, the Pandorans, aren't they the enemy race in XCOM?
Moving to position. Moving now.
So maybe this does have something to do with XCOM, but it's a very different type of, well, kind of different type of game. It's because it's basically only one aspect of XCOM's gameplay, which is the tactical part. Alright,
Here I come.
Sniper class, good.
Ready, winning and able.
Ready.
Shit.
Steady, take Overwatch positions and wait for them to come.
Overwatch. Do an Overwatch position. How do you do an Overwatch position? How did you get this? I want to pick that up.
All right. I'm prepared.
Oh, there we go. Nice.
go.
I'm prepared. Moving in quick.
Positioning, prioritizing speed.
Link grenade in place. Mind fragger. Looks kind of like a head crab. Okay. How do you set an Overwatch cone? Hell item. Let's see.
Moving to position.
Mind controlled. How to get it off? How do I set an Overwatch? There should be an option here to set an Overwatch, right? Force to type. Spread target creature a single shot weapon. Yeah, oh, here's an Overwatch. But how come my guy didn't have that option before? That's weird. Okay, let's see if we can send Overwatch. Yeah, well, I think in this case I kind of have to, right? Because they're kind of my enemies at this point.
Moving to coordinates.
Oh man. Okay, it's decently challenging.
After the battle.
Alright guys, so this is Venix Point, and I can say that, well, It's definitely not like XCOM, because there's no like management or anything like that. It's more like just a standard tactics game. So it's kind of like Gears Tactics or Mutant Year Zero or Shadowrun, those types of games. So yeah, if you like those types of games, then Phoenix Point is another good, pretty good tactics game. So yeah, decently challenging. So that's it, guys. Phoenix Point. Thanks for watching.